save dread, sir. A gracious ear to my request. Let not thy sentence doom to racks and flames all whose scrupulous minds will not permit them, or to bend the knee to gods they know not, or in wanton mood to celebrate the day with Roman rites.
Art thou a Roman, and yet darest defend a sect rebellious to the gods and Rome?
Many there are in Antioch who disdain an idol offering, yet are friends to Caesar.
It cannot be. They are not Caesar's friends, you own not Caesar's gods. I hear no more.
Against the star and me.
shall speak against the star of peace.